Okay, so here's the source. We've got copper water lines right up here, and there was probably a leak, or maybe a couple, and it just drenched this ceiling. So, I don't know how long it's been going on. You know, I don't see any other sources of water issues in here, this wall right here, so I would maybe tear apart this wall and clean up anything you find and get them to pay for it.